Chat is not working. Screen is not working. Okay. Alright, we gotta make it a little smaller. Besides that, we should. There we go. Okay, so this is Surgeon Simulator Anniversary Edition. I have never played. I know I'm extremely late to the game here. I am streaming it on Twitch at the moment, because I thought that would be fun. I normally stream different things, but it's really cool. Oh wow, okay, so already the controls are really weird. I've heard people say it's better to use a mouse, I mean a controller than a mouse, but we shall see. Okay, so I guess... Oh wow, so I have to adjust my fingers too. Okay, wow, this is weird. To everyone in my chat, I apologize if I don't see messages right away. I do not have my second screen set up right now. So... bit hard. Let's see if we can grab this pencil. Well, I guess that's a pen. Yeah, so it's gonna take me a sec to reply to you guys. I'm gonna reply right away. Can we grab it? I guess I can. Okay, so there's achievements, operations. Achievements, because I actually downloaded it and tried it for a second. Operations. Let's see what there is. Heart transplant. How do I suggest? Oh, I guess it's there. It's gonna be hard to remember not to move my hands. Oh, wow. Okay. Here we go, I guess. Oh, that's so weird. Okay, so you have to... this is gonna be hard. No wonder people prefer this on controller. Okay, let's see if we can just shimmy it off, I guess. Come on. Why is it stuck to my fingers? Dexterity all over again. I mean, what does one do in a situation like this? What do you even start with? I don't think you would start with a bone breaker or a drill. I guess maybe hard to tell where exactly. Somehow I popped my watch off, so that's interesting. Oh, I failed already there. I just flicked my watch off. Okay. How do people do this? Crazy, because you have to get your plate cut his lung? What is going on? He's losing a lot of blood. This always looks so much easier on YouTube. Some people I've seen. And he's losing blood quickly. Oh no, and I dropped it! Okay. Abandon that idea and we go for the saw. Wait, am I gonna have to like pull it closer? Oh no, what's going on? Okay. He does not have much blood left, though. Okay, first off, that glass is out of my way. No, let go. Let go. I don't want you on me. Okay. Oh, okay, we got it. Too close. Oh my god, I'm missing. How is tapping on his bone causing him to lose blood? Come on. Come on. He's not gonna do anything, is it? No. I'm missing a few. Basically the same thing at this point. Yep, he's down to 1,000 now. This is not going well. Oh, this is cool. Maybe I'll just bring him at least two. The brain one looks so much easier to, and I don't think you can do it until you've done this one. Where did I go wrong? Come on. Okay, now I'm just holding on to everything. And this poor man is already down to 600. There's no way I'm gonna get this. Side there. Yep. Oh, wow, he is now is so bad. I didn't even know that could happen. Apply pressure. Oh, I am fired. I'm officially been fired. And it was going- no, it was not going so well. It was going horribly wrong. Let's go back to the main menu and see if there is another one. I don't think there is. Not unless you do this one. Yeah, looks like it. I guess we're trying it again. We'll just go very gingerly with this. Okay. No, no, no. I had it. Okay. I had it. Okay, well, I'm basically just putting it back to where it was now. Thank you. supposed to be for breaking bones. But who knows? Maybe we can have some luck. Okay, I got two fingers. I'm a dainty doctor. Okay. I'm not liking the look of it. Oh, yeah. Oops. I mean, okay, so we're technically... We're making some progress. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Stop. Okay, now he's losing blood really fast. We're making progress. We're also killing him, so... Oh, okay. Oh, no, I dropped it on him. Love of God, lift! Okay. I don't know what we're supposed to do. I don't. Can we just, like, grab the organs and lift? Like, what happens? So, what are these needles for? I know I do not have the time to be testing it out, but I'm curious if this will, like, help save this man's life. Okay. Yeah, no time for this. So close, I'm going to have a panic attack. Do I need to like cut it? Oh god, this is horrifying. Oh, another glass in my way. I guess that's where you're supposed to put the organs. This is hard. It's really frustrating. Oh, snap. Oh my god. Ooh, okay, we got it. But this man does not have much time. Not drop this. Oh. Yeah, I'm doing horribly wrong at not dropping this. Come on. Okay, well, we got the good one in there, but for some reason we can't get the bad one out. we, like, grab this. I wonder if that's a thing. Maybe it's the second lung that's causing us the issue. Come on. Yeah. Oh, I did not like that sound. I don't think it wants to come out because the bones are in the way. Oh, that sounds horrible. Oh, I am eviscerating this man from inside. Get it free. You only have mere seconds. Let me help you. This lung does not want to leave this man's body. Yeah, there's no way. I don't even know what that is, and I grabbed it. I think it's his kidney, or maybe his spleen. Oh, God. Yeah, he's not going to make it. Come on. Your new heart is so close. Though this time. I was doing better, that's for sure. Surgery failed. Brutal murder achieved in mere 10 minutes in 54 seconds. Wow. Okay, guys, I'm gonna stop this one from now, just because I definitely need to go back and watch some people who are a lot better than me at this game and see what they did and see if I can't beat it next time. I'm gonna switch to another game from now. If you're watching on YouTube, you can check me later on Twitch and maybe see if I've actually beat this or not, because I am very, very confused on how to do everything. I think I definitely need to remove